Okay, this is the missile fire attack toothless out of the box, which was actually harder to get him out than what I thought it would be, but still relatively easy. All you need is like scissors. So I had a hard time figuring out how to work this guy for a little bit. He's really cool, as in he can stand like this, which is almost on his two hind legs, or you can put him down. But in order to get him to, stand down like that, you're gonna have to move his wings. And right now they're in a sitting position almost. And to move his wings, there's a small button on the side, and all you have to do is hit it, and his wings will fly out like that. And they're really, really, I don't know how to describe the wings. They are a weird material. It's a good material, like it's durable. In other words, you can tell the kids are going to be playing with these. But, and then he can stand like this. And he has his tail fin, which the other one has the red fin and would signify after he's already been trained. But since he has this fin, I can't help but feel like this is just Night Fury. This is before he earned the name Toothless and before he was with Hiccup and everything, because he still has the freaking tail. Anyway, they give you this one missile, which is just one missile, so if you lose it, you are kind of screwed. Anyway, this is how it works. Okay, so once you have the weird looking missile inside of his mouth, in order to fire it, all you have to do is press the back of his ears and it will. And it's gone. Way over there. Yeah, I already almost lost this thing once. Just trying to figure out how to use this thing. I almost lost him. All in all, it's a really fun figure. He doesn't have a lot of poses he can do, but other than that, he's really sturdy. I'm mainly gonna be using him like this. Oh, hi me, Mickey my dragon. And I don't know. I really like them. I'm really happy for like with my purchases. I really like these. I do plan on getting the other Toothless, which is the one where there's a picture on the back. You put a sheep in his tail and he flings it, and it's really cool. They also have a Stormfly, a Barf and a Belch, and a Hookfang, which so far this is the only Hookfang toy that I've seen, because they also have plushies, but I don't know if they have Hookfang as a plush or not. And then the one I have. And yeah, they also have a big toothless plush and a small toothless plush. So I do want to own as much stuff as I can with Toothless because he's my favorite and I love him. Anyway, that is it. And it wasn't as quick as a review as I was hoping it would be. But I am very glad with these toys, and I think if you pick one up, you won't be disappointed. So again, these are DreamWorks Dragons Defenders of Berk toys. And they're available right now at Toys R Us. So, thanks for watching, you guys. Bye!